People need to know dialysis equipment there will help. Naivasha Hospital will get 300 million. And I think that is one of the biggest projects for every county to get a level 4 and a level 5 equipped to be able to bring this cost down.
All units are corrupt, but it starts with the national government. We must be relevant
to the
executive.
The only time we realized some bookings was during Easter holidays. Apart from that, the hotels are not there. They are not filled up. So some of the things I don't agree.
He also raised issues of achievement in terms of providing equipment to some county hospitals, which is, I think, a good achievement.
The topic of IEBC, its funding, budget, reforms, electoral reforms and polarization that is currently witnessed in this country before elections is something I expect the president to address.
He's just actually telling Kenyans is that they demand for services, they demand for good infrastructure, they demand for water services within their counties, because that money is Mwananchi's money.
We have so far achieved from our manifesto, and so far we can say we have achieved about 70%, and we are still firmly on course with what we promised Kenyans.
Kenyans have not forgotten issues to do with 2007-2008. Let's be responsible. It's not fair.